Hi, my name is Rashid.
Hi, Hafiz.
And we are from Hasiat Bumi and Marcha Padak, and we are responsible for this operation. We are planting a species of ginger for our own use and export. This project is a compact operation which has been built over approximately half an acre of land. The technology that we are using is a fertigation technology, which is essentially soilless cultivation. The medium used for growing is coco peat, which is placed in poly bags. This enables us to control and monitor the various nutrients and water intake of the crop. Another advantage of this is that it reduces the traces of heavy metals in the crop. Using the AutoGrow solution has made it easier for us to regulate the temperature, the humidity, and the sunlight within the greenhouse. This also helps us to reduce the possibilities of human errors in the operations of this greenhouse. One of the biggest challenges, in my opinion, would be monitoring and controlling the amount of nutrients and water intake of the crop itself. As you can see within this greenhouse, the number of crops is great, and to do it manually would be very time-consuming and difficult. This also reduces the labor costs which is needed in order to run this operation. In addition to our existing number of crops, we are already planning to expand. The expandability or upscaling of this system allows us to look ahead in increasing our production within the existing constraints of the land. The main goal of this farm is to get high yield and consistently high quality crops. In this business, traceability of the product is a very high priority for us. In my opinion, this industry will continue to grow ever more with the ever-growing demand. However, with the use of automation, this will definitely increase the efficiency of farms like this, as well as increase the output.